Right, good morning everybody. Well, I say good morning, but it's 2:36 a.m. here. Although that is the time I get up on a Saturday, sadly. Start work at 4 a.m, so I think it's about time we got this show on the road. Go to the shower, eh? Right, just dressed. Hair looking horrible.
3:28 a.m.
What are you used to do? No. Ew, it's wet, Jesus. Cup of coffee. And a sandwich. Lovely.
Lovely bit of edge. That fan's well loud. Oh my god.
Bruh. Coleraine Town Centre. It's rather peaceful at this time of the day. Very nice.
Right, when does Kelly's opening? I think I'm a bit early here. God's sake.
Right, that's me finished work for today at 11:27 a.m. See, not too bad. I'm well tired, but so I'll probably just go home, have a wee sleep. But not too shabby. Right, I'm away for a sleep here.
2 hours later.
I wake again. Alright, mate, cheers. Right, about to head out to the pub here. Few beers on a Saturday night, hard to beat, boy.
That'll take 3. Something comes to the
table. They are pub number 2, Russell, Andrew, Lewis. How's the form?
Not bad.
How's the form?
Good, good.
How's the form? Good I don't job. Care. Shut up, Rachel!
O'clock midnight.
Me and Rachel's having a lovely time.
Have you not drunk?
Here's me and my Jamesy boy.
Hi.
Right, James, how's the form tonight?
I feel like fucking arse, man.
Some good old cabbage leg.
Oh my god, no! You don't pretend to
be. I thought Carla was mad.
Everyone's sleeping, but as far as I'm concerned, oops, there it fell.
Oh, fuck, Minnie.
The party still goes on.
A few moments later,
folks, this has been. And that one in the life of Tom Robert McGrath is.
And I know nobody else ain't gonna do
it.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.